guys, it's DaVinci from YourLifeAfter25.com here to talk to you a little bit about bras. Did you know that 80% of women are wearing the wrong bra size? Crazy, right? Well, the problem comes in from lack of knowledge about bras. I don't think many of us are actually given the proper education for how to keep up with our bras and when to change them out. The average lifespan of a bra is 6 to 9 months. Crazy. I know most women have had bras for like 2 years, 3 years, 5 years, and they're not cheap. Because this is such an issue, I wanted to take you guys on my bra shopping journey that I went on with the Aerie Bra Fitting Guide. It was awesome. I was able to do this online from my computer and find the perfect bra. I ended up going with the Sophie bra, but let's show you how I got to that conclusion. With Aerie's Bra Fitting Guide, they take you on a step-by-step process in selecting the perfect fit around for your bra, the perfect cup size, and with different styles. Here are the 9 types of bras that every woman needs. For full coverage, this is great, especially for women with fuller busts. I happen to know a little bit about that, but it gives you the most amount of coverage and definitely makes you feel secure. For women like me, I get it. Then you have the demi-coverage bra, which offers mid-range coverage. It's great for smaller busts, and it does not need a lot of support and coverage, but it's a great option. Then if you're looking for something that's a little sexier, you might look for the plunge. This is something that you can wear with clothes that have a deep neckline. It does have a revealing shape, but it works great on your cleavage, ladies. Next up, we have the push-up. With lots of padding, it creates that lift and that swell. Ladies, you know about the push-up bra. And then we have the lightly lined, which, as you heard earlier, I definitely love the lightly lined. I don't like too much padding because when you have a full chest like some of us, it can just add too much padding. But I do like the option for lightly lined because, you know, when it gets cold, you need a little bit of coverage there. So with that thin padding, it does give you that natural shape, and it doesn't add too much volume. Next, we have the multi-way, a wonderful invention, ladies. With the convertible straps, it allows for you to customize how your bra fits. So it's great for those razorback tops or the tops that have the thin straps. Check out the convertible straps, ladies. And then we have the bare option, which is also known as your strapless option. You know what you need your strapless bras for. Okay, next up we have the sports bra. Ladies, when you're working out, make sure you give yourself support. Wear the sports bra when it's necessary and appropriate. And then last but not least, we have the layering bra, which is meant to be seen, but it gives you that extra pop of color in those different tops and dresses that you like to wear. To conclude this round of our bra education, I hope that you guys have learned so much with me today. It's been fun, but ladies, try to remember that your bra should be comfortable, it should fit properly, and at the end of the day, it should complement your clothing. Be sure to check out more tips and tricks on YourLifeAfter25.com.